Before the deadline, Blue Jays swipe Yankees trade target from Cardinals. Before the MLB trade deadline, reliever Jordan Hicks of the St. Louis Cardinals was among the top players available, and on Sunday, the National League Central team found a home for him. Sam Roberts and Adam Klopfenstein, both right-handed pitchers in the minor league, were acquired by the Cardinals from the Toronto Blue Jays in exchange for Hicks. With the deadline drawing near, John Mozeliak, president of baseball operations for St. Louis, promised organizational changes. The Blue Jays claimed Hicks after the St. Louis Post-Dispatch revealed that he and outfielder Dylan Carlson had drawn interest. The Yankees, attempting to climb out of a hole in the American League East, might have benefited by adding a reliever. Still, their divisional foe made a wise decision. This season, Hicks has made 40 appearances and has a 3.67 ERA with 59 strikeouts. A career-high 12.79 ratio belongs to him. At 59-46, Toronto began the day third in their division. According to some sources, St. Louis also sent Jordan Montgomery to the Texas Rangers. After the Hicks and Montgomery trades were completed, Cardinals manager Ollie Marmol told the Post-Dispatch that a decent amount of talent just walked out. Roberts, a Dutchman, had been employed with the Jays since 2019. In Double-A New Hampshire, he had 86 strikeouts and a 4.06 ERA. 2018 saw Klopfenstein enter the Toronto system. This season, he pitched for Double-A New Hampshire and had a 3.24 ERA and 105 strikeouts.